A little wizard and a cow have come to face the might of the great horse lords themselves.
Imagine our disappointment to find only you.
Such spirit! I can't wait to trample it out of you.
Not me.
What?
I'm sitting this one out. I want to see the other hero of Mushu in action. Have at it, wizard.
Say you withstood 1,000 raging bulls and still won the day.
Yep.
And then disappeared without cause or trace. It doesn't matter. Soon, the mighty Tongue Ark will ascend to the Stone of Heaven, and the clouds themselves will be squished.
Yeah, I'm sure. Come on, wizard. Let's find that acolyte.
Who's a good little war beast? You is!
Yes, you is.
Who's going to tear apart our enemies?
You is, isn't you? Isn't you?
Look, boy, it's Moo-Boo. Who swam the molten barbecue pits of Cool Ranch?
It's good nom-noms.
Get him!
Thanks for handling that one, wizard. Come on, we'll probably find the acolyte in the next room.
Just tell me how to reach the Stone of Heaven. Tell me what it is.
It is but a knot in the yarn of life. Each of us must unravel it on our own. And when you unraveled it, what did you find?
Only more knots.
Ah, enough of this. I already have what I want from you. So let's get back to breaking things and people.